In Star Wars The Force Awakens, Kylo Ren was a dark apprentice to Supreme Leader Snoke. To prove himself truly one with the dark side, he did several monstrous things, including killing his own father, Han Solo. You're watching Star Wars News, and today we're going to be talking about if Kylo Ren can be redeemed after what he did in Star Wars The Force Awakens. Kylo Ren, or Ben Solo, is the son of Han and Leia. He was originally training to be a Jedi at Luke Skywalker's Academy, but after being lured by Snoke to the dark side, he killed all of the training Jedi and went to further train in the dark side under Snoke. After Luke went into hiding, Kylo Ren was high up in the First Order's ranks and went to command many missions. Kylo Ren so badly wanted to embrace the darkness fully that he killed his own father Han Solo. But the question we have today is, can he be redeemed after all the evil things that he has done? Now my opinion is that he will be turned back to the light, either in episode 8 or episode 9. I am almost certain that it will be Leia that turns him back.
If you see our son, bring him home.
But I don't think anyone else will be too keen on having him back. I think the ending of episode 9 will see Kylo Ren being killed by someone from the Resistance. But this does bring an interesting question. If Rey turns to the dark, and Kylo turns to light, we could see the final showdown that would almost be like a role reversal. And the action that could redeem Kylo Ren would be turning Rey back to the light, and this also could include him sacrificing himself maybe to destroy Snoke. Those are just my general thoughts right now. I do think that Kylo Ren has to die to redeem himself. I mean, he killed Han Solo. But what do you guys think? Will Kylo Ren have to die? Will he have to turn to the light? Leave your answers in the comments down below. Thank you all for watching. Have a nice day. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.